What is up, everybody, and welcome to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers off-season review. After reading all the comments on my previous video, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers were suggested the most for my next off-season review, so here it is. So let's start with free agency, and the Buccaneers definitely went big here. They got Vincent Jackson, Carl Nix, Eric Wright, and Dallas Clark as of late. The Buccaneers had a terrible offense in 2011, and they really addressed it in free agency, getting arguably the top two free agents in Carl Nix and Vincent Jackson, and then they also got Eric Wright, and they got Dallas Clark. I mean, this offense is going to look really good this year if they can pull it all together. And yeah, so free agency, kudos. That was, they did very, very well. So let's go ahead and get into the draft. All right, so the Buccaneers draft was a lot like the Vikings draft. They traded back a couple spots, and then they traded back into the first later on. So let's go ahead and talk about this. Their first pick was Mark Barron, a safety out of Alabama, who I really think can be a really good safety in the NFL, and it was definitely a really, really good pick for them. Last year, their problems on defense really were with the defensive backs. Rondae Barber getting up there in age. Aqib Talib didn't have the greatest year. And so yeah, adding Mark Barron's definitely a very good addition to the team. And then they traded back into the first round and picked up running back Doug Martin, which I don't know. I kind of like the pick because, you know, LeGarrette Blount wasn't as productive last year as he was the year before, but I still like LeGarrette Blount. But, you know, I think Doug Martin could be a nice change of pace back, and right now this Buccaneers offense on paper looks extremely solid. If they play as well as they can, this team, I could see this team going into the playoffs and perhaps even getting deep into the playoffs. They are in the same division as the Falcons and the Saints, which are two tough teams, but you know, you never know. They could surprise us all, and I mean, they have the weapons to do it now on offense. If they can shore up their defense a little more, you never know. But overall, I have to give the Buccaneers an A+. They did a fantastic job shoring up their offense, and you know, if they can fix up their defense a little bit, I see them going in the playoffs and, you know, probably going pretty far. That's it for me, guys. Be sure to check me out on Twitter at ChrisGMutt. Subscribe to my new channel, and don't forget to leave a comment telling me what team you want to see next. Like I said in my last video, I might not be able to make a video for a while, so I'm definitely going to be trying to get my new channel started up, Sports Gaming CEC. But that's it for me, guys. I hope you enjoyed the Buccaneers offseason review, and see you guys next time.